Hi, I'm Mark.
And I'm Barbara.
And we're Wicky Design.
And this is an Ask a Web Designer video. Today's video is, how do you get clients? This is kind of a complicated question to answer, and I think that every designer is a little different, but for us, most of our leads come through Google. We worked really hard on our SEO, and that's really how we get most of our clients. They just come directly from Google to our website.
Yeah, I would stress that a lot of that is more local SEO. So we're here in the Philadelphia area. So if you type in Philadelphia web design, we've optimized our pages so people in the local area can find us. So that's been about 50% of leads coming in is just through our website.
And I would say the other 50%, 25% is probably from social media, and 25% is from referrals from other customers. So people referring us to their friends and family. And going back to the SEO portion, a lot of people then ask us, well, how did you get high rankings? And how did you work on your SEO? Did you do keyword research? Did you hire a company? And the answer to both of those questions is no, we did not. We really just focus on creating content, creating value for our customers and for our audience. And that takes time, but in the end, if you're consistent and you make videos, you do blogs, you do things like this, it will pay off. And that's what we tell everybody that uses our services when they ask, you know, how do I get good SEO? Do I need to hire somebody? Do I need to spend thousands of dollars on ads on Google or Facebook? We didn't have to do that, and I don't think really any business has to. You just have to grind it out and hustle and put in the content.
It takes a long time. Like, when we moved to Philly from Tampa, it took about 10 months for us to start ranking on a pretty consistent basis. So it takes time. It's just, like you said, it's a slow grind. Mm-hmm. There's no magic pill to make you rank faster. So that's, we have other content around this, other videos. Mm-hmm. We can't stress it enough. Don't waste your time on things like keyword research or spending thousands of dollars on SEO like hacks. They don't work. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, just write about what you know and really focus on building your brand and creating value for your audience. So that's today's question. Come back tomorrow for another one. Make sure you subscribe and ring the bell to receive notifications. See you later.
See ya.